Developing tonight, Nevada State Senator Heidi Gansert is facing a lawsuit from the nonprofit Nevada Policy Research Institute, which claims she violated the state constitution by serving as a senator and working in the state's executive branch. Gansert is an executive director for external relations at the University of Nevada, Reno. A Gansert spokesperson says the senator has not seen the lawsuit and has no comment.